Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
Unfortunately, these matches aren't going to slow down. It's qualification match number 41 here at the Finger Lakes Regional, and all six of our teams are moving and grooving. On 75-94, that's Team Nautilus successfully scoring some cargo into their cargo ship before the end of that sandstorm period, which we ended in a tie, 15-15. 15-51, the Grapes of Wrath on the Blue Alliance headed over to get some cargo. Hopefully they won't have to deal with the defense from 271, the Mechanical Marauders, for stopping them from putting that cargo into their cargo ship. The Blue Alliance is answering with 75-94, playing heavy defense against 4093, Team Hardwired from Orleans County, New York. Team 3181, Pittsburgh Panthers, heading over to grab a hat panel as they have a minute and a half left in this match. 55-90, that's a Lumu Body on the Blue Alliance, successfully navigating around 271 and then headed towards their rocket. On the Red Alliance side, Team 4093, Hardwired, successfully grabbing some cargo and heading over to their cargo ship, where they score it. Caught up on their cargo as they try to head back to their station to grab some hatch panels. 45 seconds remaining in this match. 35 blue, 28 red. 75-94 playing some defense on 4093 to keep them from scoring that cargo. And there's 30 seconds remaining in this match. 271, Mechanical Marauders is putting onto their habitat. 1551, the Grapes of Wrath from Naples, New York, getting up, starting to get up onto their level 3 of their habitat as their partners try to do the same. 5590 on level 2. 10 seconds remaining in this match. It looks like Red Alliance is staying put on level number 1. Blue Alliance side. Looking good. And that's the end of qualification match number. And scores are up. The Blue Alliance takes this one. We score a 58-37. 3 ranking points with 1 extra for the Hab Climb.